Kissio tried to clear it, hit the linesman Lazarowicz. Hardy comes back to play it, fakes the drive, then moves it ahead. They put it up into the crowd and play stops.
Lazarowicz, the linesman, didn't get out of the way of the puck, and it was kept in the zone.
Clark and Hardy.
Oh, man. Wendell Clark. You know, Rob Schick missed the play where Wendell Clark ran Mark Hardy in the boards, elbows up. No penalty was called there. And then Mark Hardy had to take on Wendell Clark.
Well, Rangers figured tonight would be fairly quiet with Portick out. And Rudy Poshek did not dress, but Wendell Clark is very physical.
See the elbows that stick up in Mark Hardy's face? That should have been called right away, then nothing else would have happened. Now Hardy gets up and Wendell Clark's in his face, and they go. And Wendell Clark, when he gets the right hand loose, watch out.
Here it is again.
There's the original check. The puck was in the Rangers zone because the linesman